to get to where we need to go. So I would like to call, come behind a declaration as well as a planetary emergency plan. there you go. Welcome. You have a 5 minute total. Would you like to start? Would you like to stay there? Excuse me. Okay.
Thank you, Excellencies. Excellencies, ladies and gentlemen, Bulovinaka, and a very good evening to you all. Your Excellencies, I don't have to tell you that the world is in the grips of climate emergency. I've seen the devastation wrought by climate impacts within my own eyes across Fiji. I heard in the stories and experiences shared with me by our people, and I've mourned the loss of our own citizens due to this brutal phenomenon. Fiji stands with the deafening calls of the youth and the delegates who spoke today to unite behind the science and recognize the scale of the threat we face. I salute both the organizers of this event and my fellow speakers for calling attention to the invaluable role that natural ecosystems play in providing us with healthy food and fresh water. Nature not only sustains us, but also offers a sustainable essential solution to many of the most severe impacts brought on by climate change. As most of you in this room are aware, nature offers tremendous benefits to both reduce emissions and promote adaptive resilience to climate change. Healthy forests and land act as a carbon sink, thus capturing more than 20% of the emission reductions required to hit our temperature goals. Rehabilitating forests can ensure that agriculture systems remain full of the soils and nutrients required to provide food security. And it is one of the great tragedies of that of our age, that short-term economic considerations are leading to irreparable harm to the planet at a pace and scale never before seen in human history. Scientists say we have entered an era of human-caused mass extinction. We cannot sit idly by and do nothing, as if we are powerless to act. We can act, and we must act now. This unsustainable behavior is only going to change either when we reach the point where nature no longer provides the life-sustaining services we rely upon, or when we take action and shift financial flows into activities that protect or restore nature rather than destroy it. Simply put, forests must be worth more alive and thriving than when they are indiscriminately burnt for short-term economic gain. In Fiji, as part of our own response to the climate threat, we are strengthening our own nature-based solutions. As part of our broader response, we have identified the opportunity to plant around 30 million trees in the next 10 to 15 years, and also have a plan to monetize the stored carbon in our thriving and expanding forests and mangroves. We will seek to leverage the international marketplace to provide funding for these efforts using the highest standards and practices. By selling the carbon captured in Fijian trees and mangroves into the international marketplace, the entire system will benefit from higher levels of ambition, better outcomes on the ground, and a tangible positive signal for Fiji and other countries with natural capital that the resources are precious. I'm sure this will fire the imaginations of our people and encourage them to protect our trees and mangroves, because they will not only have a natural value, but will be worth serious dollars and cents. It seems so sensible when you think about it. Nature-based solutions are cost-effective, scalable, and ready to deploy immediately. They are also politically attractive because of the benefits they offer, in addition to helping us tackle the climate emergency. So let's seize this opportunity for the benefit of all our citizens and the health of our planet and the only home we have. Thank you.
Thank you very much. The other indicators of growth. It's a pleasure to have you with us. Full opportunity. Our hearts are with you as well as our courage, and we will continue.
We're only 2% now. But the funny thing is, we are persuading them to increase that, and also to strategies in Costa Rica, we've seen the population, lagartos, crocodiles, thank you. It is possible to have nature-based solutions. 10th of October, we will be fostering.